First of all, name and title?
Name Richard Mix, Battalion Chief, Porter Fire Department.
Tell me what you had in there.
We had an 18-wheeler that the driver stated that as he was traveling north on 59, started smelling something, and he pulled over to see what it was, and as he stepped out of the truck became involved. As crews arrived, the entire cab was involved, and it was impinging on the tank. The tank is a tanker truck carrying fuels. It had a total of 7,000 gallons of diesel fuel and gasoline. Crews did a great job making a stop on it, kept the tank cool, and we had no damage to the tank, so they're going to be able to drive out with the tank, but the tractor itself, as you can see in the pictures, was totally destroyed.
How bad could this gotten if it was like not just the tank, but under this overpass also?
Well, if it was under the overpass, then you have to have TxDOT out here to do infrastructure checks to make sure that there was no damage done to the concrete or where it was still supported. But it could have got really bad. If the tank would have became involved with 7,000 gallons of fuel, you're talking about a long cleanup process. You're talking about a long extinguishing process. And then the damage it would have done to the highway and the infrastructure.
Couple of lanes can be shut down for a while now?
So we've had the entire road shut down now for about 3 hours. We do have two lanes open now. We're going to start letting traffic move through again. HAZMAT cleanup is involved now. The HAZMAT's building.